Well, that land does not belong to you.
It does belong to me.
I give my money.
You can't imagine. Come and get out of this place.
You mad?
Rosa is in the best position to answer that.
Nonsense! And nonsense! Gross incompetency on the both of you. We are losing customers by day, and our competitors are gaining ground.
What is wrong with you people of this locality, huh? We have always told you, tell us everything you know. I mean, we are the ones to decide what is relevant and what is not. My goodness!
Sister was madly in love with this guy.
What stupid and senseless stuff are you talking about, huh? What stupid love are you talking about? Loving a guy to the detriment of sacrificing your own future.
Look, Mama, I'm very, very tired. I had a stressful journey.
Not until you tell me where you are coming from. You are not stepping an inch to that.
I'm glad to announce to the both of you that you've been posted to my own village. Yes! And let me tell you guys something.
It is very possible, my lord. Article 453 of the International Law, subsection B and C, clearly stipulates, and I quote, if further evidence or case finding from either defense or counsel determines that a witness should testify against, then the court is sanctioned.
Here is my judgment. The accused has been found guilty and will be sentenced to 5 years imprisonment. He will pay back with interest money he collected for examination malpractices to all students he collected the money from.
What?